Hey, anybody here seen a cryptogram laying around? Ask him for a friend.
Interesting strategy.
Great. Cops are working with Prime 8 to crack the cryptogram.
If you ever needed proof the cops don't know what they're doing, no way Prime 8's getting cred for this.
I'll find out what they know. Can't be much.
Guys, you're getting ahead of yourselves. I still need the cryptogram.
All right, T-Bone, here you go.
This looks so familiar.
Can you solve it?
Not right this minute. This stuff takes time.
Maybe Prime 8's figured out something we haven't.
Thank you. processing it. That's gonna take forever.
We need that data outpost.
Data outpost?
Yeah, that... Did you hear that? Is someone listening in?
Hey, anybody heard of a data outpost in San Francisco?
I read something the other day about an oil refinery that integrated some new data crunching tech. Came from Galilee, I think.
Why does an oil refinery need a supercomputer?
Marcus, if we leech some of that processing power, I can break this cryptogram lickety-fucking-splickety.
Damn, gotta find another way to get in there.
Yeah!
Okay, where's the access point? Never mind, I'll find it. All right, Ray, get ready for the thunder. You feel the thunder, Ray?
Oh, it's a thing of beauty. And we're done.
Broke the cryptogram already? All right, boys and girls, we beat the police.
It's a set of coordinates and a message. Follow me.
Somebody's got a playful side. Send me the coordinates.
Not kosher.
Thanks, Dad. I'll be cool.
Don't be tripping. No, I'm gonna get my things, another one. Man.
The Zodiac Killer? He's back?
That's not possible.
I was a teenager when Zodiac was on the loose. He'd have to be at least 70 now. If he's even still alive.
Whoever this asshole is, he's killing people. And he's challenging us. What do you think of this? Ray?
Just a sec. Got it. You find this son of a bitch, Marcus.
Thank you.
I look real smart, and it's me. I'm the best, baby. Psst. Come on, stop playing. Chill out. Oh, somebody save me.
Thank you.
Ray, what was it like when Zodiac was around?
I was 10 years old when I first heard of the Zodiac Killer. Even all the way in upstate New York, we always thought of him as the boogie fucking man.
This guy we're after making your blood run cold?
Nah, kid, this ain't Zodiac. This ain't Zodiac.
This will be painless, I assure you. Would you allow me to scan you? The scan was interrupted.
Please, I must speak to your supervisor.
Thank you. your mind.
No, don't put me on hold.
Have a nice day.
Oh! Oh, move!
Dispatch to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
What? Slow down! Don't!
What is your emergency?
Tell the cops to hurry!
We have your location. Police are on the way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Got another cryptogram coming your way.
Man, it's taking longer and longer to solve these, even with the data outpost. Got it. More coordinates.
God damn. Here you go, Ray.
Come on, girl. Keep it together. Together. God, my computer's burning up. Fuck! My PC's cooked.
Get on another one.
It's no use. I've lost my connection to the data outpost. Not that it was fucking helping us particularly, but...
Guys, guess who I found on invite?
No.
This is the Zodiac speaking. My kindred spirit would not share me with you all. He deserves a hole in the head. I am the killer of over a dozen people. My next target is planned. The death machine is already made.
Can we track him using his invite account?
We'll need a signal boost. He's proxied himself to hell and back. He could be anywhere.
You called me.
What's she doing now? Oh, God. What? She's kneeling next to the car and pissing on the curb. Well, when are the police showing up?
Who knows? I can smell the vodka and pot rolling off her.
Do you think someone really was chasing her?
There was. They haven't shown up yet.
Invite is blowing up over Zodiac. Everyone's trying to find out who he is. Conspiracy theories out the ass.
I've got footage of a junior senator denying it's him.
We'll find out who it is. Take the fucker to task.
Shit! He just uploaded a new audio file.
This is the Zodiac speaking. I await my kindred spirit so he can witness my next kill. I think I shall use a bomb. That will cheer me up. My kindred spirit and I have much in common. We are both retro.
Well, fuck me sideways.
Was that retro comment directed at me? How does he know I'm after him?
Don't let it get you. Just get to the top of the tower.